dancers, we're gonna get going here. So let's start by a little warm up and then we'll get right into it. Let's see, let's pick in some little swingy type song. Oh, yeah, traditional. All right, dancers, start with the head, just side to side. Down and up. Tilt side to side. Getting a stretch in your neck. Head roll around. Other way. Alternate arms, back, back. Opening up the chest, getting into that shoulder joint. And front. Both arms back. Big circles, bend the knees, keep the core in tight. Circle front. One foot forward, relax the foot, hinge over. I'll show it from the side. We do a lot of bouncing. We're going to get into those calves. So do this nice stretch, pull the shoulder blades back, bring it all the way up, and hinge it back. Bring it up, hinge it back. Hold it. Bring it all the way up. Switch over to the other side. Hands go in front, place it front, hinge it back, bring it up. Expand the gap in between your shoulder blades, stretching out that spine and back. Last one, hold it down. Stretch it out, breathe. Good, bring it all the way up. Do a few of those little foot rolls around. Again, getting a lot of bouncing, using our ankles, using our feet. If you want to put on shoes, if you want socks, by all means you can. Roll the other way. Circle other foot around. But we're gonna start slow pace and then build up to that faster pace. Roll the other way. Nice, dancers. Last thing, just do a cross crawl. Bring the knee up, opposite hand goes to the opposite knee. Draw the belly in, trying to do that nice, straight posture. Just trying to get that heart rate up a bit. If that feels good, take your wrist across. You're tapping that inside of the forearm or the wrist to the opposite knee. If that feels good, try and get the whole elbow across. Deeper twist, deeper rhythm in the spine. You have 8, 7, 4, 3, 2, deep breath up, take it all the way up. Stretch it over, take it all the way around. Other way, stretch over, suspend, and then fall around. Again, stretch over, and rotate around. Last time, stretch and around. Nice work, dancers. Grab water if you need to. Let's get into our choreography. All right. We are doing a little bit of a throwback.
What are we doing?
Are you going to join?
Yeah, of course
I'm joining. Aw, Bucky's going to join.
All right.
Well, this is a real cutesy little bouncy number. So this will be great. This will be great to see on both kinds of bodies. And you, of course, make it your own in your own body. It's just about having fun. This one's a little bit more of a brain teaser. Because again, we will be speeding up. No, it's great. It's going to be great. Okay. So we start off a little bit of freestyle. You get to do kind of whatever you want to for the first 8 counts. It's really just to get your mind ready. So you can just like stand there. You can do a little bounce, do whatever. Then the second count of 8, we do what I learned as the Dirty Nun. I don't know why it's called the Dirty Nun, but that's what I learned in my dance school. So you point your fingers down to the devil, I guess, and then you shake your hips and go side to side.
All right.
Yeah. So are you dirty nun for 8 counts? Yes. Take your hands flat, turn sideways, you're gonna stick your butt out and do a little jump. Jump out. Yep, then turn the other way, jump out. That's really fast, so you don't have time to shuffle your feet between. It's a jump, jump.
Okay. Jump.
Yes. Yeah? Little push out, push out. If you don't want to jump, just do the hands and stick your butt out. Yes. So when you push, push, take this leg, you're going to cross over, cross over, cross over. They're sassy little steps.
Now, are grip socks good for dancing in?
Grip socks are good. It's optional. I like bare feet. I always like to free the feet, so I like to keep bare feet. You do want to make sure that you don't have slippy socks unless you're on like carpet or something where you need that extra slip. But yeah, just be safe. Be careful that you don't slide.
I feel like I've got too much grip.
Got too much grip?
Got too much grip.
Yeah, we do a lot of pivoting in this one. Uh-huh. So we do 8 counts of dirty nun. 6, 7, 8. Push, push, step, step, step. If you don't want to do that swivel step, you can just step, step, step to the front. This leg crosses over, kicks, kick, kick, kick to the side. 3 kicks total. 1, 2, 3, step together. Back it up. Okay. From that dirty nun, 7, 8. Push, push, step, step, step. 2 kicks, 1 kick, together, and bring the booty up. Yeah. Again, let's just go from that kick across. So we just did our 3 steps front, kick the leg across, 2 little flick kicks, bend the knee. It's like I'm slapping my tennis shoe laces onto something. Slap, 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 and together. Booty, bend the knees, stick the booty out, and come up the thighs. Yes, real suggestive like. Yeah, put that together again from the top. Dirty nun. 5, 6, 7, 8. Push and push. Cross, cross, cross. Kick, 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 and booty up. Yeah. Bucky, what happened?
just make sure the cameras are good.
I lost my dancer back here, my backup dancer. Let's move on. So from that booty up, I'm just switching my knees to face back front. So from here, booty up, you start to bend my knees and kind of paddle myself back to front. As I'm doing that, my hands cross, open. It's kind of fast. I'll just face the front for this. Cross, bend one knee, open, cross the other knee, cross, open. Yeah. And if we want to eventually get this in our bodies, so it has just like a natural bounce to it. And kind of a little groove to it. So, kicks. Kick, kick. Side, together. Booty up. Cross, out. Cross, face, front. Yeah. Finish out this 8 count. She says tattoos up and down his arms. So we go up one arm, we go up one arm, up the other arm. Yeah, so this arm crosses over, go up one arm, then bring it down. This goes up the other arm. Like a little switch, pendulum switch. Up and down his arms. Take it from the top, nice and slow from that dirty nun. Dirty nun, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, push it back. Push and push, 3, 2, kick it. Kick, kick, kick together, booty up. Cross it, cross, open, up and down his arms. I'm also doing that leg switch there because that feels good for me, but there's a lot of knees going on. If it confuses you, just keep still with the legs, just focus on the arms. And honestly, again, it's that bounce. You're always kind of bouncing and moving. So as long as you keep on kind of like ponying around and bouncing, you'll kind of catch back up to it. And again, you'll find what naturally feels good in your body. So nothing too specific with that. Yeah? Let's try again just from the top without music, and then maybe we'll try with music. So, have an eight count, figure out your life, freestyle, go into the journal in the second eight count. And one, two, three, four, five, six, push it back. Push and push. Step, step, step. Two kicks, one kick together, booty up. Cross, open, up and down his arms. Yeah. Let's try it with music. Try it out. Some old school Christina Aguilera here. Let's see how it goes. Nice and slow. First eight counts you have, and then during nine, one, two, three, four, push it. Push, push, step, step, kick. Kick, kick, booty, cross. Up and down his arms. Yeah, try it again, try it again. Got eight counts, freestyle, think about it. One, two, three, four, five, six, 39. I blanked out, let's do that again. Up and down his arms. Flick, kick is what I call this. Tap your heel. One hand goes up like you're trying to hit a bell on a high shelf, and the other hand flexes, you hit your heel. Heel, heel. Yeah, so you just did up and down his arms. Heel, heel. Switch it over. You're gonna bring your hand to your hip, pin girl style pose, and do a little hip, hip. Yeah, so a lot of switching directions with this choreography. Hunt up and down his arms. Heel, heel, and hit, hit. I keep my feet together. I am doing a little chug jump there. I'll show it this way. But you don't have to jump again. You can just do the hips. Yeah. Again, just from here. So cross. Open, cross tattoos up and down his heel hips. Flick, flick, and chug, chug. Yeah. From here, we do a little, this is the, he's a one-stop shop. Makes my panties drop. It's a naughty song. It's a naughty song. But hit, he's a one-stop shop. So one hand, other hand, open up. You step out to the side, put back leg steps out, one stop shop. Makes my panties drop. Big grind down and around. Yeah. Do a little sailor step is what I call this. That old Hollywood time sailor step. So I bring one finger, do a little ditty here, bring it up, do a little chug, chug, and up. Let's just do that sailor step a couple times. So you just find a little open leg position. I step, hop, step, hop, step, hop, step, finger up, step, finger up, step, finger up. When I hop, I'm squeezing this back glute. Your leg position can be whatever you want it to be. I like this leg to be a little bit more turned out opposed to turned in. So look at the difference. Here, just different aesthetic, not right or wrong, but you choose if you want to squeeze that butt and turn out the back leg a little bit more. Whew, that's exhausting. So we just did tattoos up and down his arm, hit our heels, chug it front. One stop shop, panties drop. Sailor step, here, here, step together up. Very similar to our show pony. I love our show pony moves. Yeah, then we go the other direction. Sailor, sailor, step together up. Yeah, and that's it for the first section. Then it goes into another 8 count of freestyle where basically you get your life together. I get my life together. You just go, whoo, what's going on? Maybe you back up a little bit. And then we go into the dirty nun. And then we do that whole thing on the other side. Why? I don't know. Because it's Friday and it's good for us and might as well try it. But let's not worry about that right now. Let's just do it here, this side, slow from here. Cross open, cross tattoos up and down his arm. Heel hit, hit. Hit, chugs, put. One stop shop, one stop shop. Bow, bow, bow. Sailor step, da, 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 and together show pony. Da, 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 and together up. 8 counts to get your life together. Yes. Start from the very top. From that dirty nun. 8 counts of freestyle. 6, 7, dirty nun. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Punch it back, back. Back step it. 3, 2, kick it. Kick, kick, kick together. Booty up. Cross open. Tattoos up and down his heel hit. Hit, hit, two chugs, duh, duh, arms, duh, 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 sailor, duh, 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 up, hit, and together, and up. Yeah, yes, I can see you all nodding in agreement, yes, we feel good. Let's try it with music, nice low pace, just that slide. And it's gonna be so much fun. It's gonna be great for our brains. 8 counts of freestyle. Dirty nun. Booty back. Some of those moves are harder to do slower. So, way to go, way to go. We're gonna do it on the other side, nice and slow, go through all of it, and then we're gonna try and speed it up. Maybe we'll see if we can add on more, maybe not. Okay, so we go back to the beginning. We just ended in our show pony position. You have 8 counts, just a step out of it, and do whatever you like to prepare to dirty nun again. Yeah, let's walk it through on the other side. So you dirty nun, starting with this finger. It really doesn't matter, but if you're keeping track. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Push it back this way first, then the other way. Step this foot across. Step, step, step. Other leg kicks across. 2, 1. Step together, booty up. Cross open. Cross open up and down his arms. So this time we're now going up this arm first. Let's just take it from this part again. Cross, open, up this arm first, then up this arm first. This leg is now the leg we hit for the heels. Heel hit. Now we gotta turn this way. Oh, I know, so many changes. Chug. Step out, one, stop, shop. Panties drop, cherry pop, one of those lyrics. Sailor, going this way now. Sailor, step together up. Sailor, step together up. Let's go through that again on the second side. Let me give you some things that help me remember what the heck to do with this choreography. So we start on this side with our dirty nun. We're gonna face this way, push our butt back. The leg that's in front is the leg that steps across. That step is so quick when the music is to its regular pace that to like bring this leg over is a lot. So push the butt back. Whatever leg that is, you're set up for your first step. Step. Now you know you gotta swivel around to do the kicks across the body the other way. Kick together, booty up. Whatever leg is front is the leg that I bend first. Bend, open. Whatever knee is bent, depending if that other part went the way it did with me, this hand is the same hand, this knee's bent, this hand we're gonna feel up first, and we feel the other hand and bend the knee. Yeah? Then we are set up to hit our heel. This leg is already bent. All of my weight is already on the other leg. All I have to do is flex this foot and the heel comes up. Heel. Then I know I have to switch for the chug. Step out. I cross over my body first. Cross over my body the direction I'm stepping. So I'm stepping this way. I'm going to cross that hand over. If I'm stepping this way, I'll cross this arm over first. Yeah, makes sense. So, chug. Crossover, cross, open, down. Doesn't really matter which hand you do for that one, honestly. Swoop it around the opposite way that we're going to go sailoring first. So hips go this way, sailor this way. Honestly, too, if you get it confused and you go an opposite direction than I do, I'm trying to be your mirror image in this situation, but if we end up going different ways, it's okay. It's all right. We're in our living rooms. No one's watching. And your cats and your dogs and whoever is watching thinks you're doing great. So don't worry about that. Yeah? All right. Let's just try it on that second side. Just the second side. 5, 6, freestyle. Dirty nun. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Push the butt. Back, cross it over, step, kick together, bring it up, cross, open, up and down his arms, set up to heel, tap, heel, switch directions, chug, arms, cross over, out, down, hips, sailor, dut, together and lift. Sailor, together and lift. Yes. Should we try just with music on just the second side? Yes. Second side only with music. And then maybe we'll try it both sides. All right, let's go back a little bit. Sailor.
Sweet like a sugar coated candy man.
telling me that over again. Woo, see, I told you, it's good. It's good for our brains, y'all. Makes us do things on both sides. Woo! This is more than just getting a sweat on. Building connections. Push that butt back. Step it. Kick. Cross. I always forget that. Too much. So if there's that part that you just like can't get on the other side, clearly like me, don't worry about it. Just keep dancing, have fun, do your own dance solo during that. Not a big deal. All right, going back to the first side, oi, let's do it. 8 counts freestyle, then dirty nun, da, 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 nice and slow. Push booty, booty, step across, 3, 2, 1, kick across, kick, kick, kick together, booty. Cross it, cross, open, up and down his arms. Heel hip, da, 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 ta, ta, ta. Da, 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 bow. Da, 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 bow. 8 counts to breathe and pray and dirty nun. 7, 8. Back and back and step, step, step. Kick it, kick, 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 and booty up. Cross and cross and up and down his arms. Heel hit and chug, chug. Da, 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 da. Woo! Try it. Try it once with music. Then we're going to put this ender on so we can forget about that choreography for a second. Then we'll try putting it all together. All right, dancers. Woo! Let it go, good or bad. Let's focus on ending this little choreography. and then you'll be done. Okay, so we came up here. You're gonna do a quick little catch step. Step cross. So the emphasis is on the cross. I come up on the toe, bend down as I cross over. Up, down, up, down. It's a little like jazzy, very Broadway-esque as well. Yeah, so I'm up here. It's a little catch step. Cross, down, and down, and down. Three of those. Two kicks, kick, kick. Three, two, one, kick, kick. Take this foot, cross it over, turn yourself around. Of course, almost all my choreography or all my choreography has some sort of butt booty moment. So, you know, we gotta get in there. The horn, there's a nice long horn. You're just gonna do some sort of like hips around thing. It can be around this way, you can scoop it down around, you can drop it down, you can bend it over. Really, whatever you want to do, but just some sort of booty situation, yeah? Or you could do something else if you want to, but something fun, playful that feels good to you. We're up here, we go. And cross, two, three, kick, kick, cross, two, three, kick, kick, turn around and booty. Yeah, then the music kicks up and you're just gonna shimmy that booty and twirl your hair around and live life to its fullest. That's right, that's the official dance move. So after your big booty, bow, 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 then you'll hear the music can speed up and I just want you to do a little football run. You can go in place and shimmy those hips. Whatever feels good, you can do some twerking. Whatever you wanna do to release the cheeks. You can flip your hair around. Arms can do whatever they want to do. You just gotta make yourself back around. You can shimmy in tight or out wide. Back around to face front. That's all you need to do. So you have, once you participate, you have two counts of eight to just shimmy for your lives. Yes? All right. Again, just from this part, crossing over. And cross, two, three, kick, kick, cross, two, three, kick, kick, and wow. Da 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 and shimmy da 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 and shimmy come back around. Yeah. Yes? Finish out this little part or this song. Back around, it goes back to that ba 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 bum bum ba da 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 candy man. You know, exactly like that. So we're gonna do something different than this just to change it up. So we just shimmied around, we come here, put one hand on your hip, one hand on your cheek, very kind of coy-like, bump, bump, and then bump, bump, oh yeah, then you just point down, bump, yeah, so to your cheek, like you have a little dimple in your cheek, bump, dimple to your cheek, bump, take that pointer finger, point it down, yeah, da da da. Da da, bring it out. Da, da, da. Yeah. Da, 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 da. Yeah, if that feels weird, you could do something else. You could do like da, da, snap, hair whip. Yeah. Well, I'm doing a reverse body roll. Reverse body rolls are weird, but once you get them in your body, they feel really good. And they're something that people don't use as often, so I always like throwing them in there. Reverse body roll. So regular body roll, right? You start with the head, chest, hips. Reverse body roll, you start with the hips, chest, head. I think it feels easiest to really bend your knees, stick your hips out first, and let that wave travel up your body. If you don't bend your knees, you can do it, but it feels a lot more awkward to me. So really bending my knees and then doing a ripple effect up works better for me. So you do hit, 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 out, out, up. Yeah, it can almost be just a head too if you don't want to do it. It's real fast too. So, you know, we may not have time to do a full thing with sped up. Yeah, and then sweet chocolate sugar coated candy man, whatever the lyrics are, we just go back into a sailor-esque, but now we're doing both sides. Yeah, so it's kind of like a shooting up, pew, pew, you're shooting up. But you could do doubles, do single, single, double, single, single, double, really whatever you want to do. You could do jazz hands. You're just doing like a little, you could go up the body, just legs out wide. I'm pivoting those feet, kind of like Elvis legs, twisting my hips side to side, and adding whatever jitterbug hands you want to do. Yeah, very like Josephine Baker-esque as well in there a little bit too. Yeah? Okay, let's go from that ending part. Crossing over. End. Cross, two, three, kick, kick, cross, two, three, turn around and booty. Booty, 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 and shimmy, go and shimmy. Two, three, four, five, six. Get ready, new poses. Pose, pose, point, out, out, head. And then you just live your lives and dance it out and party off. And that's it. That's it. That's it for today. You should be breathing heavily by the end of this one. Swing balance is no joke. It's a lot of energy, a lot of cardio. So breathe, try and have a smile, enjoy it all the way to the end. There's a lot of times where we're performing, we're smiling, and then once we hit off that stage and we can't see the balance anymore, you're just like, So that's good. That's a good thing to practice, right? Is having that skill. So we're gonna practice that. Okay, adding that on from our second side. Da da da. Let's just go to the heel hit, because I always forget the heel hit. So, heel hit, we hit on this side this time. Heel hit and chug, chug. One stop shop, panties or whatever. Sailor, sailor, hut, hut. Sailor, sailor, right into the cross. Cross, cross and kick, kick, cross. Cross, cross, kick, kick and booty. Booty, 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 and shimmy. Two, three, four, five, six, seven. Front, pose, pose, point, out, out, head. Then you just shimmy it off and you have a good time. Yeah. Let's try it all the way from the top with music. I'm probably going to forget something. That's okay. You may forget something. That's okay. That's what class is for. Let's try it out, dancers. Even though we repeat, I think it's almost more difficult because you have to do it on the other side. It's a lot of brain work. Way to go. Way to keep moving, keep dancing. I'm going to speed it up just a little bit. It's at 80%. We're going to speed up to 90%. We're going to see. Again, okay if we mess up. see, just for funsies. Just to see what happens in life. Eight counts freestyle. Dirty nut. Booty back. My zones. Ooh. It counts freestyle. Breathe, dirty nut. But so thanks for helping me get my cardio in this week, everyone. If you want to vote or if you want to see our plank training video or other videos, we're going to be posting up at least one patron-only content a week, probably more than that. Please check that out. Again, also check our YouTube. We'll be updating you all on if we go with YouTube Live versus Facebook Live. And then information if you are interested or able to donate. But again, we're just happy to have you here. Move with you. I know Illinois just got our stay-at-home extended to the end of May, so we're gonna be here for a while still, y'all. So I hope that we keep inspiring each other to keep moving. And you know, those days that where you don't wanna move, that's okay too. So that's why we archive these, we post them up on YouTube so you can go back to them when you feel like it, but you don't have to do it in the moment as well. Just keeping moving overall is what's important. All right, team. Thank you so much for joining. Happy Friday. Next week I am going to take choreography off. We're going to be working on some Patreon content next week. So we will be doing our 10-minute Tuesdays. 10-minute Tuesdays, always will do a strength training or like circuit training that we'll post on Tuesdays. Wednesdays is our Patreon choice live stream class. So we'll still be doing that next week. They always get to choose between bar or Pilates or seated movement or cardio. No one votes for cardio, oddly enough. All of the polls we've done, cardio has gotten a big fat zero every week on Patreon. But they get to choose, so we'll be doing some sort of Wednesday live stream class. Next week, we'll again keep you informed if it's Facebook or YouTube or maybe both. We'll be doing a seated movement on Thursday. Yeah. Taking Friday off from choreography, but next Saturday, I'll be doing a patron-only live stream Zumba class. So for all of those who are members in our Patreon group, we'll be doing live stream Zumba. If you want to request a song right there on the spot, you'll be able to request it and we'll be able to dance to it together. If you are not able to make it Saturday at 1 p.m. Central Time for our patrons, we'll be also posting that video later just for them. So really excited to be doing that. We'll be doing that Saturday and then we'll have more classes after that. So just stay tuned. We'll keep it going.
Yeah.
Anything else, Buggy?
No. Great job.
I'm going to take a nap fast. Now. Thanks everyone. Have a good weekend.
Thanks. Later.